Chancellor send you? Well, horseman, I've beaten death once, and I can do it again.
I've no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. You still reek of hope. You couldn't have met the Chancellor.
The Chancellor doesn't sound like much.
For ages, his tongue has dripped venom into the dead king's ears. He all but sits upon the eternal throne, demanding service!
Who are you?
I am the Master of Blades. In all that remains of the warrior once called Draven, from the Kingdom of Man. I should have passed through the Well of Souls long ago. But I won my freedom in the arena, only to fall beneath the dead king's whip.
In the Kingdom of the Dead? No, no, this will never do.
I must speak with the Lord of Bones.
Oh, that is not possible.
My lord attends his realm, a burden beyond even your ken, horseman.
And what is your use as a doorstop?
There is but one way to draw him from his slumber. The Gilded Arena. Here, mortals are offered a last chance to earn freedom from the grave. A boon that includes an audience with the king. Defeat the arena's champion and return here with its skull. His Majesty will grant you an audience.
And where is this arena?
We have already arrived. What is it now?
Let me speak to the Lord of Bones, and I will spare your champion, and perhaps you as well, Chancellor.
You cannot slay that which is already dead. But you're welcome to try. In the arena.
Forget what I said about sparing you, doorkeeper. Tell me about the King of the Dead.
His reign is eternal, his word is law, and his time is invaluable. I ensure that he need only speak with those who are worthy.
Then you must rarely see him, Chancellor. Oh, what does a kitten have to do with your kingdom? Last I heard, she had one of her own.
The Shadow Realm, Isalik, yes. Where the sisters sightless spin their webs. Many of my lord's foes escaped there when his rule was still young. We hunted them down. Echidna herself barely escaped. Perhaps she took shelter here, and yet weaves her evil.
Your king is not the first to rule here, is he, Chancellor?
There was another, a creature called Argul. Too mad to be kept upon the throne. I helped my lord be rid of him, and even destroyed a few of his servants. Tisk, Tisk. What would my lord do without me? Do take care in the arena, horse. Should anything happen to you, I'm not sure if I could live with myself.
I have wares aplenty, if you have coins to spare.
How did you get here?
A merchant knows many roads. Not all of them are shared with horsemen. Browse to your heart's content. I know you'll take good care of it.
Avenger enters the arena.
But what does he seek? Absolution from death?
No! This one yet lives. Quiet! He would tell us his cause. Speak, Challenger.
I'm here to defeat your champion.
And so all challengers boast. But most leave in torment.
Their souls burn from existence. And our champion all the stronger for it.
Enough! Bring out your champion!
There is power in this one, power enough to do as he claims.
But our champion is no cur to be summoned at will. You must draw him forth. This altar holds his power. The souls of all he has slain and consumed. Three animus stones must be placed therein. And our champion will arise.
Dust, what do you see? Huh?
impossible.
I cannot.
Show me the way.